But we got fully into it. We did the prenatal class, you know, and we went to like a real, we live on the east side, like I said, and so we went to a very hippie inflected kind of, and the teacher was just really emphasizing instinct. Okay, so I just, I want you to listen to your body. I want you to listen to your body, and I want you to do what your body tells you to do. So I was like, should I leave? Because... because this cost a lot of money. And that sounds mostly obvious. Like, that's the kind of thing we can all handle being reminded of. Oh yeah, listen to your buddy. That's true. But it's rare that you come across your buddy and he's fucking standing in a fire. And you're like, Steve, listen to your body, man. He's like, my body's a fucking pussy, bro. But the thing that irritated me the most about it was like the whole class was really framed in terms of like female empowerment, right? But really what it was about was just making any of the moms in the room feel guilty if they needed medicine. Like that was essentially like, and this is the thing, birth is very, but like, you know, it's great. If you can do it without anything, that's great. If you need a little bit of help, that's great too, you know? Like, but it was all just, hey, 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 hey. Your body knew how to grow this baby. It knows how to birth it. Okay? Your baby knew that it was growing in your body. And your body knows how to birth it. Then we talked about emergency C-sections. Seems like a little hiccup in the logic. Your body will know if it needs an anesthesiologist. We should celebrate these big leaps in women's health. In all through history, the number one killer of women was childbirth. All through, right up until the NFL, the number one... This is the thing, you know, that's the context we forget. In the olden days, if you were like, hey, where's Catherine? People go, oh, didn't you hear? Catherine got pregnant, and it's fucking 1401. So Catherine's dead. There is no Catherine. And then you go, Jesus Christ, that's fucking horrible. Can I see the baby? They'd be like, no, baby's dead too. Obviously, it's 1401. We don't have vaccines yet. Don't worry, once we do, no one will be stupid enough not to get them. But until that happens... Ooh. Felt like I really divided the crowd there. Some people liked it, but I seem to have angered some of the idiots in the crowd. No, look, hey. We're all here to have fun, and this is a, you know, it's free country. You're absolutely entitled to your own opinions. If, though, you didn't like that last joke, I do have to ask you to leave. Not because I feel threatened by your... I just, like, you probably have measles. And...